In the settings of each activity, there is a restrict access section. To get this, click on edit alongside of that activity or resource that you want to restrict, and then choose edit settings. Or you can add a new activity which will bring you the settings page. In the settings page, you can select this restrict access. In the restrict access section of the activity settings page, click the add restriction button. A choice of conditions will appear. Restrictions can be based upon activity completion, date, grade, or even user profile fields. Okay. The restriction set button also allows for more complex criteria requiring nested conditions. Access can be restricted using this date option from or until a certain date and time. Here we will take restriction set. Here we will take restriction date, and then we will set from and until options.